Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. I'm Vishal. Here I'll be showing you how to install Dr.Ketan's Lollipop 5.0 ROM version 19 in your Note 3, which has some of the features of Note 4. First of all, you will need a rooted Note 3 with custom recovery installed. If your phone is not rooted, then follow the link above or the link in the description. This is the XGA thread of the Dr.Ketan's ROM. You can get the details from here. Click here to move to the main Lollipop thread. Click here to download. Links has been provided in the description below. After downloading the ROM, you need to copy the ROM in your internal or external storage of your Note 3. So just copy it and paste it inside any one of them. As you can see, I have already copied it in my internal storage of my Note 3. Then switch off your phone. Then start the phone in recovery mode by pressing the volume up, power and home buttons simultaneously until this logo comes up. The CWM recovery will start. For safety, take a backup of your EFS, modem and present ROM. You can also take the backup of EFS in Aroma installer during installation of this ROM. Then do factory reset from here by wiping data sachet and Dalvik sachet. It will take few seconds. Then click on install zip. Select the internal or external storage. Now select the ROM from here. Here it is. Select it. Then click on yes. Now it will start the Aroma installer. Now select the features and settings or any mod that you want to install and keep moving. I'm selecting just the settings that I want. You can select depending on what you want and what mod you want, what settings you want. So be careful and do experiment with all these settings. The installation of ROM is starting now. Now, as you can see, the installation has been completed and we need to click on next. Then we need to deselect it so it will not reboot and we'll move to the recovery again so that we can install the Lollipop bootloader in this device. Now, go back. Click on go back. Then go to advance and then reboot the device in the download mode and select yes or select that please. Now in PC, open the Dr.Ketan's thread, then download the Lollipop bootloader from here. Then open Odin using run as administrator. Now connect the device using USB cable. Then click on PDA. Then select the Lollipop bootloader. And then click on the start button. Now the phone will restart itself and it will take around 4-5 minutes to boot up completely. The phone has been booted up for the first time after installing this ROM. I'm gonna skip the startup settings for now and we can change these later. I'm just selecting any random settings and you can change these later. Don't worry about it. skipping the settings. Now we are in our home screen of Dr.Ketan's ROM. So this is how it looks like. The ROM has been installed and we got some of the features of Node 4 in our Node 3. Let's see the settings and the information about this ROM. So let's move to the About Phone section of this ROM. Here you can see all the details about this ROM, Dr.Ketan's ROM. That's it from this video, guys. Install it in your device. Let me know if you have installed it. If you have any suggestion or problem, do comment below. I'll be here to help you. And don't forget to like and subscribe and share this video. This is Vishal signing out.